My name is Min Zhang and I'm from China. I graduated from Shandong University in China and I got my bachelor degree in science. And my degree is about optical information science and net technology. That's why I choose KSOP program, because it's also about optics and photonics, and I really am interested in this area. I got enrolled by the KSOP Karlsruhe School of Optics and Photonics program, and after 2 years and a half I graduated from there, and I really like this program because first they offer me scholarship during the 2 year study, and as well I think this program is really well organized. It offered me a lot of different courses from basics and to advanced things that I'm interested in, like and they also offer me many opportunities to find some internships or some other practical works like here in the university. And after I finished my second semester, I did my internship in Caltech, and this is a really good company, and I'm really glad that they choose me. But I think one important reason why they choose me is that I'm from KSOP program, and they are really interested in this program, and they really trust this program, so they trust me as well. And I really appreciate that KSOP master program gave me this opportunity, so I decided to stay here and continue my work. And then after I finished my master thesis in the Light Technology Institute, I decided to stay here to continue my PhD study. And at this time, KSOP program offered me another scholarship again, and I'm really thankful to that. They offered me another scholarship for my PhD study, and my topic is about organic light emitting diodes. I really gained a lot from the KSOP program master and both master and PhD programs. Like, I got a lot of friends here in Karlsruhe. It was a foreign country and it was a foreign city to me. My future plans is that when I'm graduated from KSOP PhD program, I plan to find a job in the industry, and probably I will try to stay in Germany because I really like the atmosphere here. Like, the sky is very blue and you can hike in the mountain or you can climb in the mountain, and it's really nice to me. And yeah, I really like Germany.